Chicago police officer is in custody tonight. Police say he's suspected of killing a woman inside a Northwest Side home.
She was found dead today from a gunshot wound. That officer has now been relieved of his police powers. WGN's Jenna Barnes spoke with the woman's family. She's joining us live from the Area 5 police station in the Belmont Cragen neighborhood. Hello to you.
Hi, Lourdes and Ray. That officer is being questioned here at Area 5 tonight. This woman's family is devastated, and they want to make sure no stone is left unturned in this investigation. Andrees Wofford was a mother of two girls, a social worker pursuing her master's degree.
She was always about her kids.
That's why her family says they grew worried when she didn't pick them up yesterday. Then
someone called saying that she didn't come to work. So then everybody started calling each other. We called her dad, asked her dad to come over and check and see, was her car still here?
Her car was there at the Galewood Flats apartment complex, but she didn't come to her door. Her dad called police, and officers found Andrees dead inside her home, shot in the face. She was 29 years old.
Very outgoing, love life. So this is the reason why we just hoping that this does not get swept under the rug, because we know she ain't did nothing to herself. She's thinking about Christmas, the things that she was going to do. They wanted to celebrate Christmas early this Saturday. So there's no way. There's no way.
Police initially called the case a death investigation. They say they've now arrested an off-duty Chicago police officer and relieved him of his police powers. WGN News is not reporting his name because he hasn't been charged, but family tells us he's the father of Andrees's youngest daughter.
He was the last one in. Luckily, you know, the community that she stays in has video cameras all around. It makes no sense.
We saw police towing vehicles from that apartment complex as part of their investigation this afternoon. As soon as we learn if this officer will be charged and what charges he faces, we will let you know. For now, we're live on the Northwest Side. Jenna Barnes, WGN News.
All right. Thank you very much, Jenna. Now.